Same group, Italy kept in touch by beating Slovenia, but only 1-0. Fabrizio Ravanelli, played onside by a defender on the near side, scored the only goal. There were six Juventus players in the starting lineup, but plenty of talent on the bench. Giuseppe Signore on at half-time, Roberto Baggio only on for the last half hour.